place for everybody to try to squash the beef, you know?
Everything in life happens for a reason. We all came to this experience under the umbrella of trying to find love.
Having somebody that understands me, that reassurance, I think that is beautiful.
For some people, it was love.
I'm so proud of, like, how far we've come this year.
He's literally my best friend.
Our love story is just getting started.
And for some people, it was friendship. It was growth.
I don't think everybody has moved on.
I have absolutely no idea how Paul feels about me. I think there's still, like, lingering feelings.
I think there's still a lot of tension.
I'm very sorry.
I don't care.
I don't know how you deal with this man.
Can't help but ask what if.
Just say what you need to and go.
I have no clue what's going on.
There's a conversation that needs to happen to move forward.
Hot squad on three. One, two, three.
Hot squad!